Today's Wednesday, March 23rd. It's actually my birthday. I couldn't think of a better thing to do on my birthday than what's about to happen. Within the last 2 years, both myself and Serena have had friends or family members that are close to us diagnosed with cancer. So about 18 months ago, I made the decision to grow my hair out and donate it to Cancer Pro V or Locks of Love. I've had a shaved head since high school. I now have 3 1/4 inches. So shortly, we're going to arrive at a salon where we are going to have a little fun while we do it. But we're going to cut my hair.